as I lay there, gasping for air in the bleak moorland scrub, ruining the day I'd ever left a snug in that cozy country pub. We'd set out that morning with our new training kits, leaving our troubles behind on Civvy Street, but some of us got lost in the rhododendrons, ended up passing out in the heat. We'll go no more tramping, tramping on the moors. We'll go no more tramping on distant shores. As I lay there, collapsed in the gorse, I could hear the cries of the other recruits. This is belonging, they'd said to us. We would see the world and fill our boots. But we'll go no more tramping, tramping on the moors. We'll go no more tramping on distant shores. In a tidy hamlet, in some sleepy shire, they had the bunting up for Armed Forces Day. They filled me full of ale and tales of derring do. It was then I swore that I would change my ways. Well, some may go down in the fighting, or lose a limb up and tumble downhill, returning home as broken heroes, going into battle with the booze and the fentanyl. As I lay there, breathing my last, I could hear the other recruits moving there. I wished I was back on Civvy Streets, dangling a line from Clacton. And I'd go no more tramping, tramping on the moors. I'd go no more tramping on distant shores. I'd go no more tramping, tramping on the moors. I'd go no